Once upon a time, there was a man who was very helpful, kind-hearted, and generous. He was a man who will help someone without asking anything to pay him back. He will help someone because he wants to and he loves to. One day, while walking into a dusty road, this man saw a purse. So he picked it up and noticed that the purse was empty. Suddenly, a woman with a policeman shows up and gets him arrested. The woman kept on asking where did he hide her money, but the man replied, "It was empty when I found it, ma'am." The woman yelled at him, "Please give it back, it's for my son's school fees." The man noticed that the woman really felt sad, so he handed all his money. He could say that the woman was a single mother. The man said, "Take this. Sorry for the inconvenience." The woman left and the policeman hailed him on for further questioning. The woman was very happy, but when she counted her money later on, it was doubled. She was shocked. One day while the woman was going to pay her son's school fees towards the school, she noticed that some skinny man was walking behind her. She thought that he may rob her, so she approached a policeman standing nearby. He was the same policeman who she took along to inquire about her purse. The woman told him about the man following her, but suddenly they saw that man collapsing him and saw that he was the same man whom they arrested few days back for stealing a purse. He looked very weak and the woman was confused. The policeman said to the woman, "He did not return your money. He gave you his money that day. He was not the thief, but hearing about your son's school fees, he felt sad and gave you his money." Later, the hurt man stand up and man told the woman, "Please go ahead and pay your son's school fees. I saw you and followed you to be sure that no one steals your son's school fees." The woman was speechless. Moral: life gives you experiences. Sometimes it shocks you and sometimes it may surprise you. We end up making wrong judgments or mistakes in our anger, desperation, or frustration. However, when you get a second chance, correct your mistakes and return the favor. Be kind and generous. Learn to appreciate what you are given.